in 1861.
100 years old.
Yeah, my great granddaddy bought it. Yeah, I used to have it in a frame, but the glass broke a couple of years ago. But, oh, one of these days I'll hang it up again.
Well, why don't you cash it?
Well, I reckon the time for cashing the dinner's just long past.
Well, it just says it's redeemable at $100 plus 8.5% interest, and I don't see any deadline date.
Then maybe I could cash it in. Get me a whole $100.
Sure, plus 8.5% interest. Wait a minute. $100 at 8.5% interest compounded annually over the last 100 years. Sarah, get me Hall and Fergus over at the bank right away.
Wait a minute. I don't know why this special meeting was called. Sheriff Taylor insisted that
we... Oh,
howdy, gentlemen. Howdy, Mayor.
Well, Andy, what's this man doing here?
Well, Frank, he's the subject of this meeting.
Well, we already passed on his case, and the matter's closed. You did evict him, didn't you?
Yeah, I did do that.
Well, there's nothing more to talk about. Now, Andy, we're busy men. We don't have time to discuss Frank Myers anymore.
I think we're going to have to find time to discuss Frank Myers. A lot of time.
Mayor, you see this right here?
Yeah?
That's a bond issued by the city of Mayberry back in 1861.
So, what about it?
Well, it's in the amount of $100. It's owned by Frank Myers, and it's due and payable upon presentation by the owner, and Frank's presenting it.
All right, so what is it? It's $100. You're the town treasurer, Harlan. Go on and pay it. Don't bother us about it.
I can't.
Why can't you?
You see, this is a bond that pays 8.5% interest.
Yeah?
Compounded annually.
Yeah?
For over 100 years.
Well, come to the point, man.
Andy.
Well, Mayor, the point is, according to the computation machines down at the bank, and they're good machines, we, that is the town of Mayberry, we owe Frank Myers $349,119.27.
So we owe him.